Hello again. So today is a very special day, or I mean it is to me, because I have received my Gymshark package. Take a look at this bad boy. There it is. And it's dirty, bagged up glory. I'm gonna cover this real quick. You know, it says Gymshark and everything. This is the back of the logo. Says you're supposed to open it. Along the dotted lines. So I'm just gonna tear it from there. Okay, so what we have is an Arc sports bra. We have an Empower sports bra, and we have some Flair texture leggings, and the slouch cinch joggers. So this is what it looks like in its package. Kind of small, cute, front and back. I'm assuming these are joggers.
Yep.
And they have a little Gymshark logo on there. This is, I think, the Empower sports bra.
Yep.
Empower sports bra in lavender. This is what it looks like in its package. And then we have the Arc sports bra in the medium. This is what this looks like in its bag. I'm not gonna do a try on for you guys just yet, because I have two more that I'm waiting on. One's coming tomorrow and one's coming Thursday. But I am going to try these on myself, like off camera, because I'm going to like see how they fit and everything, and make sure I know if I need to return some items or not. But that's all I wanted to show you for right now, and I will see you when the next package comes. Yo! So, we're back at it again. Anyways, I just got my last two packages. For this one, I shopped through Jasmine Sus's link, and I'm gonna show you what those look like right now. So in this one, I have a pair of their socks, and in this one, I have my hoodie. As you can see, this lounge drop cord hoodie. And this one has my joggers. I'm very excited about that one. So I'm going to try these things on, and I'm going to tell you what I think about them. And after that, that'll be it for this video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Alright, so this is what they look out like out of the package. These are the socks, and I believe they have the Gymshark logo right here. These are the pants, and that's the detailing on them. That's really cute. And then this is the hoodie. You want to look at it further. And on the back, there's the little Gymshark tag. Sports bra. It feels more like a low support bra, sports bra for me. I don't know if it feels the same for anyone else, but oh my gosh, these things are so comfortable. But this one is in the color
think it's called talc or something like that. And this is talc. This is, this color is blushing. And I didn't show you guys, but these are the socks. This one, these are, I think they're called the slouch cinched jumpers. These are in a size medium and they're still pretty baggy. So if I were to buy these again, I'd probably size down. And it has the little Gymshark towel on the side. It has these side things. They're kind of for decoration, but they're still cute. That's what they look like. Texture leggings. These are any size medium. It took a little bit to get on, but you know, that's life. Not much else to say. They're kind of comfy, but can't complain too much. They're a lot softer than I was expecting. This is kind of cute. I don't know. Maybe not with these pants. This is really bad. This is, a slash dark hoodie. Pretty cute. This little tag on the side. Good. Yeah, that's about it for you guys.
Alright, so it's been a while since I've posted, and mainly because I've been procrastinating, but I just realized while I was trying to edit this video that I never really gave a formal outro. So I want to thank you guys for watching if you made it this far. If you want, you can comment, share, like, subscribe, all that good jazz. And I will see you guys in the next one. Next time, I will try not to take so long to film, edit, and post. So yeah, see you guys in the next one.